After he was taken into custody. So I want to go straight to that. This is just into our newsroom. Again, apparently shows the victim, from my look at it, holding what appears to be two sort of firearms in his hands, waving them along the West Side Highway. This video was taken by a student from Stuyvesant High School who says he was leaving class when he heard and saw the commotion. He saw people being hit by that van.